This is Ruby. She's a 5-year-old breeding stock paint mare. She's good to handle. You can touch her all over. Pick up all 4 feet. She's perfect for clippers, including her bridle path and her whiskers. She's not spooky. Easy to saddle. She's also easy to bridle. Ruby has great manners on the ground, and she's not pushy when you lead her. And she's definitely an easy horse to catch, whether it be she's in the stall or in the pack. You gotta love a horse that stands when you get on him.
Wishing you're getting some attention from all the boys in Thibodeaux. Oh my, they're really filling up their eyes, smiling and a winking. I know what they're thinking, but I'm the only one who loves you so. Adelaide, heard a little Cajun queen, sweet Dixie flower, the belle of the bayou. rush of the Rio Grande into Yellowstone, and I've seen firsthand Niagara Falls and the lights of Vegas. A crisscross down to Key Biscayne and Chi-Town via Bangor, Maine. Think I've seen it all, and all I can say is, how about them cowgirls? Boys, ain't they something? Sure are some proud girls, and you can't tell them nothing. And I tell you right now, girls, may just be seven wonders of this big. But how about them cowgirls? She's riding coast in Steamboat Springs, baling hay outside Abilene. She's trying hard to fit in some city, but her home is near that big blue sky and the northern plains and those other wide open spaces. Nowadays there ain't as many, but how about them cowgirls? Boys, ain't they something? Sure are some proud girls, and you can't tell